Welcome to our channel, where we simplify neuroscience for you in just a few minutes. Have you ever wondered why we sleep at night and not during the day? It's just because of one hormone. The pineal gland, whose name is derived from its pine cone-like shape, is located in the midline of the brain, and its core function is to produce melatonin according to the information received about the state of the light-dark cycle from the retina. The information then travels to the nucleus of the hypothalamus, the suprachiasmatic, and then to the pineal gland. The hormone melatonin, which is produced by secretory cells called pinealocytes, is predominantly used to keep note of the phase of the internal circadian clock. When we look deeper, the circadian clock is under the control of the suprachiasmatic nucleus, and it uses the range of melatonin as a signal to provide information about the time of the day. These signals are sent to the pineal gland via the indirect route. It's produced rhythmically and is mainly secreted only during the dark phase of a day. The circadian clock is the daily rhythm of the body. Plus, the signals that make a person feel exhausted, sleep, wake up, and feel alert around the same time each day. Doctors use melatonin as a therapy for the alleviation of jet lag and for some specific sleep disorders that are related to circadian rhythm imbalances. Melatonin levels are undetectable during the day, and the level of secretion depends on the amount of sunlight an individual is exposed to. Apart from the roles of regulation of the circadian system and sleep patterns, this hormone does other important things like cell production, neuroprotection, etc. The pineal gland's function and the melatonin secretion can be impaired due to accidental and developmental conditions, or pineal tumors that affect the sympathetic innervation of the pineal gland. Craniopharyngiomas and rare congenital abnormalities that alter melatonin secretion. The relationship between melatonin secretion and sleep at night is not as simple as it seems. However, the functioning of the pineal gland is different for different animals, but generally, this gland tries to gather and save calcium deposits. The symptoms that confirm there is a problem with the pineal gland are tremor difficulty with sense of direction changes, infertility, mental health issues, especially seasonal symptoms, frequent headache, osteoporosis, nausea, ovulation, and vomiting. Nearing the end of today's video, here is a fun fact for you about the pineal gland. The hormone secreted by the pineal gland actually obstructs the secretion of the luteinizing hormone and follicle-stimulating hormone, the gonadotropins. This hormone is secreted by the anterior pituitary gland. The ultimate purpose of this hormone is that it regulates the functioning of the testes and ovaries. The complete purpose of the pineal gland stays a mystery. If you enjoyed the video, smash the thumbs up button, click on subscribe, and hit the notification bell to catch our next episode.